drive to the bucket. Here is Bird with a shot. Man's on it. It's his check. That's Recchi the other way with a player. 2-on-1. Recchi with a puck. Recchi. The wrister. Save Belfort. Back the other way. Go the Leafs. Here's Sundin. Sundin to the line. Still has it. Lost it and picked it in. Will clear to center. And here's Roenick the other way. 2-on-1 with a body. Roenick with a puck. Roenick to shot.
The crowd is quiet as the Flyers get a victory.
Ackyberg missed the puck, or a leech rather, and so you now you got a 2-on-1. Oh. And that was on the glove side high. Roenick was going down the other side, and I don't think Jeremy Roenick had any intentions of throwing that over. I mean, he saw a spot, and he picked it. Watch this, drawing the puck and then just firing it.
Hey, you hit a water bottle goal to win in overtime, to move on to the Stanley Cup playoffs. This is a moment Jeremy Roenick will remember forever. Tony Amonte just wanted to make sure.
Well, again, watch Belfour. Yeah, just high over the glove hand. He elevated the puck in the right spot, and not only a happy hockey club, but how about the fans back in Philadelphia? They're going to see more playoff hockey.